Allow me to reintroduce myself. The name's Queen.
Hey you guys, how's everybody doing? Welcome back to my channel. For those of you who are returning subscribers and for those of you who are new to this channel, what's up? My name is Janine and my name is Janine. Anyway, and yes, I am no.
Oh hell no. Let's try that again.
Hi guys, how's everybody doing? Welcome back to my channel. For those of you who are returning subscribers and for those of you who are new to my channel, thank you so much for joining me today. My name is Janine and you are more than welcome here today. As per usual guys, so this is just an introductory video to let you guys know what today's video is going to be about. And basically, Valentine's has just passed and Valentine's was so good. It was so amazing. Arms up for those of you who received some gifts. For those of us who didn't, we're just gonna be strong and hope for the best next year, y'all. But yeah, I mean, it was great. Like, we were so overwhelmed with the orders that we got and the response for the special that we had, and just, you know, it meant so much to me to just be a part of everybody's love story. We had so many beautiful love stories that were shared with us just over the past Valentine's, and just being a part of that was so amazing, so fantastic. Because you guys, I am a lover of love. I love love. It's just amazing. It's a beautiful thing and I'm always ready to celebrate it. So yeah, I mean, Valentine's passed and I wasn't sure about doing this video because I thought, okay, what am I gonna, you know, what is it gonna be about? But then we had some drama with the electricity issues, had some drama with a bad batch, had some drama with delivery confusions, and what else? Yeah, I think just a few minor issues here and there, but we persevered and we're here today and we pulled through and everyone got their cupcakes and everyone was happy and everyone, I hope, had a successful Valentine's Day. Again, from the bottom of my heart, thank you guys so much. Like, just the response we got, I can never get over it. It's just so amazing and I just love getting that response from you guys. You know, over our product and over our service, and I just, it's amazing, and thank you again once more. I love you all. And yeah, so I guess this is the introductory video. Please don't forget to subscribe before you go, and also to like, share, yeah, and subscribe. But also, if you can, just leave a comment in the comment section below. Just tell us about your Valentine's Day, or also just what you thought about our video. I'm gonna post, I guess, now the clips that I filmed throughout the day, just so that you guys can get an insight as to what happened over the weekend. But then guys, I'll see you on the other side. Hey guys, well, I just thought I'll shoot this little video just to show you kind of behind the scenes of what really goes on, like, during a time like this when we're just super busy. I am about to have like the most insane anxiety attack because, guys, we've had no power at the store since 2 yesterday. No power only came back at about, what time was that? At about 2 or 3 this afternoon. So like a whole 24 hours. And you can imagine, tomorrow is Valentine's Day and I have about 200 plus cupcakes to make, and I was just freaking out. I didn't know. I thought it was load shedding. I had no idea what was going on. Tried to call your faves, but as usual, lines are just engaged. And because I was so busy, I didn't even have time to go to Tesco to check what was going on. I packed up everything and, guys, I had to go bake at Mama's house. Shout out to Mama for letting me use her oven, and I mean, it was great. Like, we started really early, like by 8, the first batch had gone in. My arm is killing me. The first batch had gone in, but guys, it's a home stove, so it's one pan at a time. Can you imagine my frustration, like baking one pan at a time when you have to bake like 200 plus cupcakes? I was just panicking. I had such anxiety, and like, anyway, we got news that power was restored at the store, so we had to pack everything up. I wasn't risking it. Got back here and I'm back at it. I've just put like the first two trays in, and I love my oven. Like, I don't know if you guys have ever seen my oven. Have you ever seen my oven? I'm gonna show you just now. But I love my oven because, guys, you can stuff stuff in it and it does not take long. So your production time is less, and time is everything in this lifetime, you know what I mean? So I'm just about to have like the biggest anxiety attack because it's almost like 17 and we're not even halfway done. Yes, things are critical right now. I had to throw away a batch because I forgot to put cooking oil in and they didn't come out right. I had to throw that away, and I almost just threw them at somebody because I just needed to vent and get like my anger and frustration out, because I was super frustrated. I was just like, guys, I'm like, I'm gonna switch hands right in a second right now. Ouch. Oh. So yeah, I was just like, guys, I had plans for today. Like, I knew the way my day was gonna go. I had set everything up. I was like, I know how I'm gonna do this thing. And then I wake up and I have this spanner thrown in the works, like literally no electricity. And I was just panicking, and anyway, I'm still panicking. And I just wanted to shoot this video because I thought it's important for to share, like, sometimes what goes on, things that happen that we don't plan for, and also just how we kind of maneuver and just make things happen that you guys don't even really get to know about. So yeah, I mean, we're still baking. I'm still trying to just like manage my time and also just sort everything out, but this is where we're at. God be with me, and watch this space, you guys, because I'm going to shoot throughout the rest of the day just to keep you updated with how everything turned out. Yeah. Okay, so we're almost done with the cupcakes, and it's dark now. It's almost like 8 p.m. and we're almost done. We started boxing them up and getting them ready, and it's just so beautiful how they just come to life. So I'm gonna show you guys that just now real quick, but oof, guys, it's been a long day. My back is aching. Mama Bear is here and she's doing her thing. Being a sous chef as per usual, yeah, love it. So yeah, I'm gonna see how the cupcakes come out, and I can't wait to see how they look when they're all done. Little boxes of love. That's what this is. Oh, cute. It's 5 o'clock in the morning, and look who's awake and bright and early. Yeah. I almost want to sing "It's 5 o'clock in the morning" by T-Pain and Lily Allen, because yo guys, oof. I'm tired. But yeah, I mean, just getting to work and just finishing up the final boxes, just boxing up like the last bits and pieces. And yeah, I have the worst backache. I'm gonna show you guys something, like what saves me a lot of the time. Actually have it right here, and this saves me a lot of the time. It's like this little hot water bottle that my aunt got me from New Zealand, and oh, it just really does justice for me. So I have it on right now on my bag, just to give me some relief. But yeah, I mean, today's Valentine's Day. I'm so excited. Happy Valentine's Day, my loves. You know, happy Valentine's Day to everybody, to all the lovers and to all the friends, and to all the also sweet customers. I love you guys. And yeah, we're gonna just keep filming throughout the day just so we can see how everything turns out. But yeah, my voice is going because I'm not breathing while I'm talking. But yeah, I mean, like, oh gosh, just finishing up like final boxing and everything. I'm really excited to get these to everybody today. Hey, have a good Friday. So, the first couple that came to, I wasn't expecting a couple. It was, I was just expecting a lady. So she came, and she came with this dude. And I didn't know that this dude was her bae. So I gave her box, and I handed it to her, and she handed it to him, and she says, "Happy Valentine's Day, baby." And I was like, mm-hmm. No one should ever tell me that love is not nice. Love is nice. It's nice, guys. They just be spoiled. They treat it all the time. You know? And then they kissed. They kissed you guys. That sounds cool. I'm disturbing my whole video. Huh? But anyway, what a way to start the day. They love like good vibes and love in my space. Like that love energy. I love it. So yeah, spreading love today. Happy Valentine's.
So there's very few people that I agreed to do deliveries for today, and one of them is a special lady who asked me to deliver these goodies to her mans. And you know, I'm all about ladies spoiling their men, you guys. Like, I love, so like, especially when females tell me it's for their bae, I always put in just a little more because I love females who spoil their men. So this is a delivery for him, and yeah, we're gonna go in now. I can't film while I'm in there because it's like government stuff, y'all.
Hi, how are you?
Fine, thanks.
We're making another delivery, and this one is super special because this one is for my sister. Yes, guys. Mrs. B, hi. Fine, lovey, how are you? Why are you in shock? At your watch. Here. Happy Valentine's Day, sweetie.
Thank you, my darling.
Hey, Monday, what's catching?
We love you, dear.
Are you okay?
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hey! I'm good, how are you doing?
Oh, nothing. I know, it was...
And just like that, every last cake and every last cupcake is gone. Thank you guys so, so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
And that was that. Wasn't that a fantastic video? I mean, wasn't just that, doesn't just watching that just make you want to be in love? You know, like, we had a couple come in and you guys, they kissed. I was just like, yes! Ah, like PDA, I don't know. Have I done PDA? I think I have. Have I? No. Well, not like that, you know, like a whole kiss in front of other people. Anyway, I don't know. I actually have no idea. I can't remember. But, yeah, I mean, just, you know, just the energy of love, and everyone was just in a good mood yesterday. I was busy. I was so busy. I didn't even have time to think about who sent me flowers or who didn't send me flowers. Because, yeah. But, yeah, you guys, I didn't get any flowers. Not even a chocolate, not even a sweet, but it's okay, because I mean, like, I was the third wheel in all of y'all's little love stories and relationship thingies. But yeah, guys, please, until next time, please remember to keep it oh so sweet, and also follow me on Instagram and Facebook at oh so sweet cakes, and also please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe before you go. To my channel. Thank you so much for watching again. I love you.